about?
Yes.
It's called Bamboo Theater. When I came to Manila first time, I ate rice. It was very delicious for me because we Japanese people always eat rice. So the Filipino also eat rice. It's very common. I asked Patrick, I want to see the rice field. So Patrick's friends, his farm, and I forgot the name of the place, but I went to rice field, farmland. So I found the I found a bump in the garden of the farmer's house. So they make, for example, house, and the small wall, and the fence, and agricultural materials. Made by bamboo. So I thought the bamboo is very related to the agriculture. I want to combine the natural material and industrial material. So, and how to say, it's agriculture and industrial. It's interesting hybrid. So I decided to combine rice sack and bamboo as a material. Oh, it's a difficult question to answer. Almost there. It's like a dream. But it's real. It's dream and real. It's between something. Dream and real. I imagine that.